Aloha, Quails, and today we're at the Waikiki Aquarium to celebrate Earth Day. I'm here with my school's GT program, and we're going to release some striped mullet, or ama-ama in Hawaiian. The fish are released into the Waikiki Marine Life Conservation District, where they'll be safe from fishermen, and can grow to their full size without any risk of being harmed. Thank you for joining us on Earth Day. Let us know what you did in the comments below to protect your environment. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!